Back here on the FanDuel Hurry Up, I'm Gregg Sussman alongside Gabe Morenci. Gabe, the Lions are a 2.5-point home favorite against Seattle, which is interesting. They don't get the full three. They're just 2.5 points. Where do you see this one going?
You know, we talk about the Kansas City Chiefs and their perfection against the spread this year. The second best team in the NFL when it comes to covering numbers, and that's what it's all about. Remember what we say, and remember what they say in Las Vegas. Good teams win. Great teams cover. The Detroit Lions have covered every game since that opening loss to the New York Jets. And we, you know, we talk about this and perception of reality once again. People remember what they see. The Detroit Lions aren't on national television ever. They were on national television on Monday Night Football, the first game of the year out of the gate. New York Jets beat them up. How many people, when filling out their parlay cards around America or telling their buddies at a sports bar, "Ah, the Lions are no good. Didn't you see them get beat up by the Jets? And the Jets aren't all that good." Well, don't look now, but the Detroit Lions have covered 5 straight football games. All right, the Lions have been a covering machine. Yet, Matt Stafford historically has always been one of the worst ATS quarterbacks against the spread, specifically as a favorite. And legitimately, actually is the worst if you want to talk about like 100 starts or more. I'm not laying points with the Detroit Lions here. And I don't like getting in front of this 5-1 ATS run that they're on right now. But I've got to take Russell Wilson, Pete Carroll as an underdog against Matt Stafford. I've been riding Seattle, and Seattle have been a nice team, 3-2-1 against the spread as well. Seattle are getting healthier. They got their ground game starting to come together. The wide receiving core starting to come together a little bit. Seattle believes that they could be a playoff team. I know the public doesn't believe that, but they do, and that's all that matters. You know, I think either Seattle wins this game outright or they lose a really close one. You can't lay points with the Lions. Give me Sammy Seahawk here in the Seattle Seahawks.
Matthew Stafford has been much better since that week one debacle against the Jets. Just one interception thrown. The Lions have been better as well. It's a tough game for me to pick. Gabe likes the Seahawks.